Hi everyone! Today, we're going to take a look at the best budget gaming keyboard in the market for this year. First, we're going to show you our top 10 best picks, and we'll talk about what you should look for before buying a budget gaming keyboard. You can find links to all of the products we've mentioned in this video down in the description below. Let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Redragon K552 Mechanical Keyboard. If you are looking for a small and compact mechanical keyboard, then the Redragon K552 Mechanical Keyboard is a good choice. This ergonomically designed keyboard features a non-slip splash-proof design with conflict-free end key rollover. This budget gaming keyboard has 19 different lighting effects, so it will satisfy all the lighting needs that you may have. This compact design without a number pad leaves more room for your mouse to move freely. This keyboard is equally suited for typing, with a loud click to ensure that you know it's been pushed. High-speed typing confidence is bound to happen with this keyboard. If you are looking to get into mechanical keyboards, this is an affordable gaming keyboard with amazing value for money. Moving on to the next at number 2, with RK Royal Kludge RK61 Mechanical Keyboard. This 60% mechanical gaming keyboard is packed into an ultra-compact design. It is suited to anything from gaming, copywriting, and even programming. The RK Royal Kludge RK61 has decent build quality with a good layer implementation. It has a high-profile case design that hides the switches, giving a cleaner aesthetic when compared to the floating key design. For those who want bright colors, this RGB keyboard uses surface-mounted LED that can produce up to 16.8 million colors. The switches are RK switches that are close to Temu switches when it comes to overall feel while typing. If you are wanting more tactile feedback while gaming, the blue switches are the ones to go for. If you want to use this board more for typing, then the brown switches are better, being less noisy and easier to trigger. For general office use, the red switch is ideal, with it being a linear switch providing a smoother and faster response. This is the best affordable mechanical keyboard for those who need a versatile keyboard. The number 3 position is held by Keychron K2 Wireless Mechanical Keyboard. This Keychron K2 keyboard is designed with Mac users in mind and can connect with up to 3 devices at once. This is a solid entry-level budget mechanical keyboard that offers great typing quality, making it good for office use. Made with an aluminum frame, this sturdy design doesn't allow for any flex with no key rattle. The keyboard ergonomics are decent with a fairly high profile, so you might need a wrist rest to avoid fatigue. The gatter and brown switches provide good tactile feedback, but red and blue switches are also available. There is some latency with this keyboard at 25.3 ms with the Bluetooth connection and 15.7 ms with the wired connection. This might be too high for competitive gamers. Overall, this makes for one of the best budget keyboards with more options to customize your needs than the best membrane keyboard. But this does come at a cost, with it being on the more expensive side. Next at number 4, we have Durgod Taurus K320 TKL Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. A strong contender for the best budget keyboard, the Durgod Taurus K320 is a sturdy and versatile design. This 80% wired keyboard offers a variety of switch options to suit your tactile feedback needs. The Cherry MX Brown switches are quiet and accurate, with little force required to push them. This keyboard is more on the expensive side compared to others on this list. The onboard memory allows you to save one custom profile after reprogramming keys and setting macros. This particular keyboard you can buy with or without RGB lighting if you don't want to distract your friends or coworkers. The number 5 position is held by Epomaker SK61 Mechanical Keyboard. The Epomaker SK61 is a 60% mechanical gaming keyboard in 3 different colorways with RGB. This keyboard is built with the user in mind with a number of ways to customize the keyboard to your personal preferences. It also comes with a keycap puller to swap between the Mac and Windows function keys included. This study design comes with several programmed RGB effects, but you can also download their software to edit the effects to suit your needs. It has full end key rollover and 100% anti-ghosting, so press as many keys as you want at once, and this keyboard will register them all. The 3 programmable layers allow you to change to different key combinations and macros. This is an amazing function that allows this small keyboard to have all the abilities that a full-size keyboard may have. This keyboard also comes with gatter and optical switches that are hot-swappable. Normally, you can only pick one, but this keyboard is both. This allows for an extremely smooth typing experience and low latency thanks to the optical switches that are also water resistant. With all of these perks, this is why this is the best budget mechanical keyboard. The number 6 position is dominated by Razer BlackWidow V3 Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. Razer is well known and established in modern gaming, and the Razer BlackWidow V3 Mechanical Gaming Keyboard is another amazing offering. This is a legendary full size that features an aluminum top plate. A choice of Razer green switches or the linear Razer yellow switches is also available. The biggest selling point of this keyboard, among many, has to be its outstandingly low latency. The backlighting is superb. You can fully customize it via the Razer Chroma software, although there is no mixing of colors. The ergonomics are good with a straight design and a wrist rest that can be placed below the keyboard. Although it will take up some space on your desk, this is the best mechanical keyboard for gaming. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Havit 89 Mechanical Keyboard. For a simple and clean aesthetic, the Havit 89 Mechanical Keyboard will suit the minimalist style. This isn't exactly a gaming keyboard, especially with its lack of RGB patterns and tactile clicking. Yet, this stylish keyboard still provides the right amount of quality for the everyday use it will get. This keyboard is a better fit for the office, being a workhorse for copywriters and designers alike. This is an understated keyboard that puts function over all the bells and whistles with the inclusion of the small number pad on this 89 keyboard. This wouldn't fall under the best budget mechanical gaming keyboards, but would be ideal for other uses. The layout is better suited to writers and editing, especially with the PBT keycaps and red switches. Where this keyboard shines is its ergonomics and comfort. And even though this is a small keyboard, it is still somehow spacious. The number 8 position is held by Corsair K60 RGB Pro Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. The Corsair K60 RGB Pro SE Mechanical Keyboard is an impressive entry-level gaming keyboard with some similarities to the flagship Kone 100 RGB keyboard. This is a full-size 104K keyboard that uses Viola switches in its slim design, making the feedback sound quiet, and the RGB really stand out. This is aimed at gamers who enjoy a fully customizable keyboard with almost limitless colors and effects. The feel and response is good, but the ergonomics aren't suitable for typing for long periods of time. The cord isn't removable, and the switches are not hot swappable. The new Viola switches can be an issue for those not used to different kinds of switches. There are also no dedicated multimedia keys, but they are there under the function controls. If you want a budget keyboard that has a host of features and solid build quality, this is a good option. Next at number 9, we have One SD Player RGB DK5.0 Mechanical. Boost your gaming experience with One SD Player RGB Gaming Keyboard. It is the best cheap keyboard for gaming according to the customer's reviews. Excellent performance with audible click sound is its key feature. High quality and long-lasting professional custom blue switches offer excellent performance with an audible click sound. It has 104 abrasion-resistant and conflict-free keys. It is fully programmable, so you can upgrade it and game in your style. Default settings with 13 different lighting modes can be updated with DIY backlit mode. Full-color RGB LED can supply 16 million colors. You can regulate light intensity. ABS construction with plate-mounted mechanical keys and switches are resistant to sturdy game conditions. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Redragon K552 RGB BA Mechanical Gaming Keyboard. Now we talk about gaming essentials for PC gamers. The Redragon K552 RGB BA got you covered whether you are looking to include some RGB lighting into gaming configuration. If you are skeptical when buying cheap items, this one will exceed your expectations. One of the customers said, "I have used this combo for a couple of months, and I have to say that it truly is worth your money." Fast mechanical keys with medium resistance bring precise actuation. They provide tactile feedback, which is essential for gaming performance. 12 multimedia keys splash-proof, WIN key can be disabled. Crystal clear backlighting, emphasizes fun. Metal and ABS construction bear durability. A high-speed USB cable with a gold-plated USB connector helps to have an uninterrupted game. That's all for today. We upload budget-friendly product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.